Hi guys, my name's Josh. I teach on the Public Services Programme at Doncaster College. I think we're absolutely excellent at what we do. We work very closely with the students, we have a good laugh doing it, and we make sure we get, you know, the learners, the students, the best possible grade. We all love what we do, and I think that really shows in our teaching style and our creativity. Now, in Public Services, we've got a Level 1, a Level 2 and a Level 3 course. These are all dependent on the grades that you get, and we'll place you on one of these individually. I can tell you now, the Level 1 course, you'll learn things like map reading, you'll go hill walking and hiking. Level 2, that's much more about skills building, making sure that you guys feel confident enough to present in front of a group, making sure that you guys have leadership qualities and can communicate well. And Level 3 is really sort of our flagship course. That's the one that gets you guys UCAS points and can get you guys to university if you so wish. And it's also the one that employers look for. You know, they look quite favourably on that. On Level 3, it's a one-year course, but you also have the opportunity to do a second year. That's for those mainly wanting extra UCAS points, extra skills development to get themselves into, you know, a public service. Within Level 3 then, we teach things like law, psychology, war and conflict, map reading, navigation. We look at politics and lots of different subjects. What I think is particularly good about public services is that if you don't know what you want to do, it can open up different pathways. I just said that it touches upon law and politics and history and war and terrorism and psychology and sociology. It touches upon lots of different subjects. So if you're not entirely sure what you want to do, you know, we'll help you try to figure that out or give you some ideas. We certainly won't just, you know, ask you to come on the course and leave you to it. We very much want to get you where you want to be. And if you don't know what where you want to be, you know, we'll help you do that. Straight away, you'll be going to Hatfield Water Park or some sort of water activity or land-based activity. This is where you'll learn to kayak and swim, climb things, jump off things, meet your peers and just genuinely have a good time. I think for me and many other tutors in public services, we want to make sure you guys have a good time. And although work is academically based, we want to bring you out of that classroom environment as much as possible. And that's something that myself and the rest of the tutors are quite passionate about. We want you guys to have fun. I personally think if you're having fun, you're going to remember these things that we teach you. You know, you're going to enjoy your learning, so you're going to be more motivated to learn and do well. That's one of the things that I quite strongly believe in. So you'll go on that. We also have riot training, where you head down and you become rioters for the day, and you help the police train. You know, you put them in a riot situation in which you throw things at them, you shout at them, and they come towards you in full arm and things like that. And it's a really rewarding experience, and not many people get to do it. You'll go to Wales for 5 days. In this, you'll camp out every single day. One of the days, you'll go climb Snowdon. You'll actually camp out on Snowdon. You'll go kayaking, rock climbing, gorge scrambling. You climb up waterfalls. You cook your own meals. It's a fantastic time. And I know some of you might be thinking, "Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. I'm a bit scared about that." We'll get you, you know, ready for that. It's not something that we just chuck you into the deep end. We build you up to that. In my sessions, you'll be doing plenty of presentations, just confidence building things to make sure that, you know, you don't feel as worried or apprehensive about doing these things in front of people, because it's nerve wracking. You know, it's not easy for me to stand here and record this, but, you know, we'll build you up to be able to do things like that. We'll build you up to do things that you didn't think you'd be able to do. It's something that we love to do as a college and as a team, and we want you to love it as well, because it's great. For those on the Level 3 programme, you can expect many more trips. You know, if you come to us with an idea of a trip that we've not done, we're going to have a look into it. You know, it's something that we want to get you guys doing. All your work is classroom-based except a few subjects. So when you do criminal investigation, we take you to a crime scene, an actual real-life sort of fake crime scene, and you'll go do that. That's all assessed on the site, so we'll grade you physically. Same with your trip to Wales, that's actually graded as well, you know, your performance and how closely you work together and things like that. The rest of your work is classroom based, and it can be quite difficult. But it's also very rewarding. It's something that, you know, again, we push you to get you ready academically, because you're going to need it for university. For those wanting to join the public services, it's so important, especially now. You want to make sure you are the best you can be. You want to beat the rest of the competition. That's what we try and get you to do. So that's our level 3 public service course. The police side is more catered towards the police. So if you definitely know you want to join the police, perhaps do that. That's very police heavy. You look at things like criminal investigation, you look at criminology and why people commit crimes, you look at criminal profiling and fingerprinting. You'll have a really good time doing that. All level 3 students will go to Wales, and some of the trips are exclusive to other courses, but if you absolutely want to go on a trip and you really think it's a bit of you, let us know and we're happy to, you know, try and put you onto that trip that you want to be at. In classroom, we're not just going to stand here and bore you with a presentation for an hour. You know, we're really going to get you guys doing activities, get you doing skills building, presentations. We're going to surprise you in the things that we do. I think we're quite different to a lot of other places in the way that we teach and the way that we get you guys learning. We're very hands-on and we like to make it fun. So if you do think that's a bit of you and, you know, you're interested in public services and you've liked what I've said, or if you've got any questions, get in contact with Doncaster College.